Oh, yeah.
You're in trouble.
Oh, yeah.
You're in trouble.
Okay.
So
we're starting off.
Starting hand's not great, but he's going to go with it.
That's actually not bad, considering there's hard hitting news.
But Data Ram Sifra is amazing against Data Ram.
Are you playing? Are you corping? Are you corping? I have one of your cards under front of me.
Okay, inject first action.
Inject. You see another inject.
Inject. I have my horse.
And boomus.
Oh, okay. Now we're going to
slam it down. Slam it down,
buddy. Timer for that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, so now do you just like slap down? Click for credit. Sure, gamble blumus.
I think so.
I think that sounds good. Get that
just
economy going.
Immediately pay for itself.
Yeah.
And
slaps down Blumus. Yeah. Which may or may not survive.
Wait, it's a location, no?
Hmm?
It's a location, no?
It's a location, but, you know, tags.
Oh, yeah.
And he's just going to discard the other...
I don't think
inject.
I think I've had worse.
I've had worse. Just because
well, inject just more. And you want more stuff in your heap to gain the money back anyway, right? So, we got no way to return everything back. So Blumos is literally gonna just make a lot of money for the rest of the game. Seeing that turn one is incredible. All right, so Blumos trigger. That's one time, gaining two credits off of inject. If I was Aaron, he does have a Liberated account in his hand, so I feel like just playing that game 12 is not bad. But maybe he wants to set up faster, so medium gone, Sifir, oh, now we've revealed what we are playing. So, yeah. What's that? Oh, your thing. Okay. So, we need the credit back from the thing. I will play Street Peddler. Looking through another Sifir, two Sifirs. Thank you, Aaron, for the.
So he doesn't need to worry about the one in his hand, that's for sure.
Another Street Peddler. So we got Street Katie Jones.
Okay, so we know.
So,
and he's not going to insult the Katie. Why would you?
What's this? Oh, thank you. Aren't you doing that the wrong person? Okay. So we're doing a tracker on how many times Blue Moose goes off. So, if Hanny did have a agenda in his hand, this would be the perfect time to score right now, so that you can just get out of the way. Doubted that.
Yeah, he's not seeing that breaking news.
I don't think he's playing claw.
No, I mean, you just wouldn't.
Yeah, so I don't think Henny has to worry about that. Sorry.
So what does Wizard in this case do to protect himself against
Boom?
Boom.
Trash it.
Well, sure. But he's not running any plastering. He has to hope to never get tagged. He has to win before getting tagged. This is. He actually told me that this deck has a very, very difficult matchup against him.
Uh-huh.
So, we'll see.
So, for me, wouldn't it just make more sense to play Jerkinon Mercs or whatever?
Yargnum Mercs, maybe. I mean, it is. But the thing is, you have to have a lot of resources installed.
I mean,
that's fine. I think Yargnum Mercs is perfectly defensible.
Right? No, I'm just thinking, like, wouldn't that be a...
Yep.
Okay. So. Wow, that would have been a really good Street Peddler.
Not all Street Peddlers are created equally.
So gain four. Yeah. I'd make more money. Yeah.
He's just gonna get some more creds.
Yep. And then last.
And finally.
We're gonna Katie Jones, I think. Yeah.
Okay. You're not gonna want to bank a lot of money on that. I think challenging the Unsane Foreman is not bad here.
Yes. But you want him to.
It could be bad. tossing the sipper? Well, lets you know that...
Well, no, because the other street peddler has two sippers and a...
I don't like this at all, in fact, because best defense can easily go on that street peddler.
Aaron asked if he could put it on the...
So if I was... Is there a best defense in his hand still, honey? Because it could mean that there's another sipper in his hand,
yep.
But it also could mean...
Moose four. Okay. Sure gamble. Alright. I gain the three from Katie Jones, trash it.
No, he can only use it once. He has to just trash it.
That sucks. No. Oh,
you can only
yeah.
use Katie Jones once per turn.
Yeah, right. Because it gains the ability
yep.
in there, right?
Yes.
Alright, I see you. Interesting. Ooh, that looks like it's over. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Alright.
And we see an IP block.
Ooh, that sucks. That really sucks. Because he's going to get grenade used. Probably.
I'm not sure that I like this at all. I think he's basically committing suicide here.
Yep. Yeah, that's really unfortunate because that's another three credits that. Yep, there you go. He just runs into the. Yeah. I think Aaron just realized what his mistake
yep.
was.
So he does have enough money.
Oh boy. That's gonna get hard getting newsed.
Yeah. This is gonna be
he's
not got enough money to even clear three of the tags. Oh well no, he could liberate it and clear three of the tags.
Yeah, and pay 9 for it.
Yeah.
That's pretty bad.
This is going to be an expensive hard hitting news.
Yep.
But here it comes.
Yep. Pay 4 more.
I don't think this will be fatal.
No. It's basically what it's meant to do is slow him
yeah.
down so he can trash the blue moves after
yeah.
as well.
I'm not sure if he even wants it. Well, he might trash the blue moves. We'll see.
That's a clickless gain, too.
It is
pretty
big,
good.
Because he's just about to gain two more.
Mm-hmm. So, remove your gamble to gain two. I'd probably gain 4 off of it and then remove 3 tags.
That's your only play right here.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah. Gain 4. See how great Jurgenov marks? Would have been here. I'm pretty sure I'm pronouncing the name wrong.
Yeah, if you take those 4 tags, you just slap down Mercs and you wait. But then the thing is that Sync can flip over and just start saying, gone, 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 gone. Sync does not actually need money to trash your resources.
That's true.
And eventually it goes away. You've got altogether too many.
Yeah.
I mean, by that time, maybe you have made enough money to actually remove all
yeah.
the tags and
credit,
done
credit.
It cheaper. But I don't think I like it. And best defense that, oh... That's a good call, because both sippers are on there.
Yep. But he does have a Deja Vu in his hand, so he can return it if necessary, but you're mainly using that for parasites.
Yeah. So this hurt a lot.
Yes.
And this is a very strong play on...
Now, wouldn't it be better for any... Well...
To simply trash it?
Yeah.
Because you're still tagged.
Yeah.
Use the best defense for nothing. Best defense
yeah.
could have been used at any time.
Yeah. Shake the last tag. 2 credits. Could be afraid of IP block again in HQ. Or resistor. Turnpike would be annoying too.
I don't think Aaron's running for a while.
No, unfortunately. He'll just have to sit and wait until
I mean this parasite is a great play. Simply because he isn't going to run for a while. He can
yep.
let it tick down. And Hani's not got a lot of money anyways. But Hani's fine. He's going
yep.
to defend
for
that.
For sure.
That's resistor, I think.
I believe
that's
it is.
Going to do a lot of work.
I believe it is. Okay. If we're up to me, just draw like mad. Like you gotta get back in this.
Ooh.
Yeah, that sucker's not bad, but like we said, we can't probably run yet.
No.
So
I
credit toss blue.
I think so. Yeah, I think I gain credit at this point.
Yep.
He needs money more than anything to be able to challenge. And that's what he's gonna do.
Man, that was such a great turn for Aaron set up, but I guess Saint just slows him down enough, right?
Yeah. Tossing the other moose.
Yeah, that's after a turn one.
So hopefully Aaron can get his has managed to cool his head. I think he was quite upset about running into that IP block
with
MCA informant up. He's going to remove and he's going to gain some more moose creds. Now we're at 14 moose creds. So
that's crazy.
It's a lot of money. And it's not affecting him.
Just run archives 3 times. Just boost up the or you can go HQ. No res.
I think running right now is really not advisable. He could just easily get hard hitting.
No, he's Aaron's got quite a lot of credits. Oh, right? Aaron's got quite a bit of credits. He should be okay.
But hard hitting costs 12 to clear.
No, but he has enough credits because look at Hanny. Like, he's down to 1 credit now.
That's okay. That's fair.
Yeah. So, like, here, he's probably going to just take the tag. Right?
Yeah,
shake it and then gain a credit. And then you can match his funding news.
But I wonder, is this a kitty? Is this a kitty cat?
I think it's 15 minutes. From what I remember, I think it's 15 minutes.
That's fine, but he's probably fearing that it's a kitty.
Yep. Yeah, for sure.
Do you access here?
I think so.
Yeah?
I think so. Just take a tag, continue. What else can you? What happened, right?
I mean, he could try and outspend, but that's a bad idea. Because credit.
Mm-mm.
No.
He's only got 2 clicks left.
Yeah.
Or 1 click left,
He's going to spend it because he wants that kitty. It's 15 minutes. Oh, that hurts. Oh. That
this is when you really
difficult.
Hope that Hanny does not have a...
because another hard hitting would be brutal. It doesn't look like he has it.
He does, thank God.
Yeah.
But if it were Hanny draw, see if you can find it.
Yeah.
I don't know what it looks like.
No.
It looks like an agenda he just shifted to the
side.
Got
an NABD contract. He just,
okay.
So he's holding on to another GFI and an NABD contract. He's not seeing the agendas he wants
to.
Yeah,
shuffle it back
just
in.
Take the 15 minutes back. Why not?
It's quite an unfortunate... Oh, thank you. Sick. All right, that's... Okay, so that parasite should probably have another counter, maybe? Thank you.
And we're waiting for Moose to come.
Yep, 60.
I don't think he moosed this turn.
No, he did. He did.
Did he?
He did.
Okay.
But I'm just gonna... Yeah, he did. He did.
Okay.
When would you ever not do
that? Well, he might forget.
No, he seems to always remember.
Yeah. He's a very, very elaborate... Okay, there we go. Oh, and here's where we start getting into R&D.
Oh. No. Really?
What's wrong?
He's gonna get hurt. No? Maybe?
He just wants to win. Is that... He's trying to apply some amount of pressure.
Run again.
You run again? No, he's taking credit. Apply the pressure he needs to. I don't think I would run. I think I would have waited to see either see the IP block die.
Yeah.
Or.
So that's the Data Raven.
Because now he's installing replacement ice for cheaper.
Yes.
Where I would have liked to have seen. I would have liked to have seen a purge.
Yeah.
Honestly.
Yeah.
Allowing Aaron a little bit more time
more
to
moose?
Elaborate himself, elaborate or get his rig set up. While Hanny has to simply be on the back heel. And this is
my
big.
God. Getting blue
so
moose for medium.
I'm not sure why he's being so aggressive right now.
Just for that one access seems very...
Well, I mean, he thought he might get more accesses.
I'd run HQ now. If he didn't res it before, right?
You might.
No,
you might.
I would. I would do that. Just run HQ. Yeah.
And so he does.
He didn't res it. It's probably enough.
No, there's an exchange.
I'd run again. He's got enough points there to...
And I think he's just going to click for some credits.
Yeah.
He's still got a lot... There's a lot of money he needs to spend. He needs to install Yogg. He needs to put that medium back into
now,
play.
Why is Hanny worried about defending our unit?
Well, he knows there's a medium around.
Yeah,
And
but
he knows that if he...
But the problem is, if Hanny allows Aaron to bounce everything in his on the field, Archangel's dead. Maybe
sure.
That's why he wants to protect it, so that...
I think he also realizes that a Yogg will cause him a lot of problems.
Yeah.
But I think I would wait until the runner suicides their entire board state on Archangel first. So he's gonna... It hurts. It hurts. But... You gotta do what you gotta do.
I think gain a credit. Now, this is unfortunate. Eric can only kill two ice.
Just running out of parasites, running out of deja vu.
I believe in the first Street Peddler, there was two Zephyrs and a deja vu.
Was it deja vu? I thought it was a sure gamble.
No.
Alright, well.
That's another moose. My god, yep. 22 credits.
Thank you to our stream master, Travis, for keeping on top of the moose credits. But that's an enormous amount of money.
Mm-hmm.
Damon, what are you doing? What have you done?
We're in HQ, right?
Well, yeah. I mean, it's probably a data. It's a data raise, and we know this.
Yeah.
Is he gonna res it?
Well, I think to stop.
But I don't know.
No, I don't think it is that.
But I know that it's a data raise. But like, I would be worried that it's an Archangel.
Yes.
So I don't run it now because he's got the credits to res it.
I just cut it up. Oh man, why now? Does he wanna get hit? All right. So he still loses a credit.
He doesn't, because he never actually encounters it. And, oh. Well, I mean, it's still there.
Yeah. So, I wonder how many cards Aaron's hand is now. Bam!
This is game.
I figured that was going to happen.
Yep.
And he would just keep getting credits. He knew he had it in his
hand. Far too aggressive.
Yep.
Yeah, Aaron.
Now,
Aaron will likely have benefited from.
That's probably the last move he's
going
to be able to do. That's it.
Yeah.
He just removed his other copy.
Yep.
Rip moves at 24, right?
Right. I mean, he has to, at this point, get lucky accesses in HQ and R&D.
I don't know why he was running so fast. He should have slowed down.
He is. It was his downfall.
Yeah. Like, I don't understand why there was a need to do that.
I believe that some a misplay earlier likely tripped him up a bit, and he's. He's perhaps struggled to get his mind back into the game the way he'd like to. There are some reasons that being aggressive might be okay. You've already seen a hard hitting news hit there. It's likely they're only running one more. They might not see it, and taking those chances.
But it's a 44 card deck.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Right,
so
run,
we're going back into HQ.
Well, we gotta find the boom now,
yeah.
Otherwise we die.
Yeah, I think you just keep running HQ.
Yeah, sure, what happens in real life. That's right. No, no, you gotta... you're dead. Wham. Okay.